supper. Wake up. We're gonna have supper.
I'm not very hungry.
Come on, eat. You can't fish and not eat.
I have.
You'll not fish without eating while I'm alive.
Then live a long time and take care of yourself.
Santiago, I could go with you again. We've made some money.
No, no. You're on a lucky boat now. I know you did not leave because you doubted me. It's been 84 days since I caught a fish. Stay with them.
It was Papa who made me leave. I am a boy, and I must obey him.
I know, but it's quite normal. When I was your age, I was before the mast on a square-rigged ship that ran to Africa. I have seen lions on the beaches in the evening.
Yeah, I know. You told me.
Tomorrow is going to be a good day with this current.
Where are you gonna go?
Far out, so as to come in when the wind shifts.
Santiago? How old was I when you first took me in a boat?
5. And you nearly were killed when I brought the fish in too green. And he nearly tore the boat to pieces. Can you remember?
I remember everything from when we first went together.
Something. You are, little lad. You make a beautiful bait. There might be a big fish around this school. It has to be swimming nearby. This chance. This far out, he must be huge in this month. Eat it. Come on, fish, eat it. He will take it. God help him to take it. Come up easy. And let me put the harpoon into you. Are you ready? Now!
Whoa!
the fish. I hope he doesn't know there is only one man against him. An old man. I must convince him of my strength.